So what happens when you add this guy and this guy? Sometimes you get this, ladies and gentlemen. Classic Sharpie on your couch. How to get rid of it? What I'm gonna try started so far. I got the 91% strong stuff alcohol and this little washcloth was already a little bit damp. I don't know if that helps, but as long as the alcohol is pretty fresh on there and this hasn't been here too long, it will break it up. So I'm going to pause this. I'm going to come back after I clean it a little bit more, let it dry. So just check it in. This is after wiping it down pretty furiously with this rubbing alcohol. And it's still wet, but you could see that a lot of the lines have gone away. We'll see what it looks like after it dries. So, this is after letting it dry for a little while. It's not completely dry, and you can still see there's a little bit of it there. I'll probably have to go back and clean it at least one more time to get it all the way good. One thing I forgot to mention, you should always try to, if you're going to do some cleaning product on some type of upholstery or any fabric, you may want to spot check it in an unseen spot like the back corner. But this is definitely looking a lot better than it was because that couch was ruined. So hope this helps you out. Thanks for checking it out. Take it easy.